Stutz wasn't here on November 4th when many of you gathered in Grant Park for Obama with a tremendous sense of community, national pride, and personal emotion. It's all of it in the spirit of hope. Stutz's other book that I wanted to refer to was Hope Dies Last. It was the full title is Keeping the Faith in Difficult Times. These are difficult times. These are difficult times. They're deceitful times where criminals in high places have declared themselves above the law. They're sneering at history. Stutz was a pursuer of truth, the people's historian. He would remind us or tell us that to keep hope alive, we need to know our history. We need to remember no one is above the law. No entity is too important, too big to be held responsible. Stutz didn't live to see Obama become president or to feel the hope that's surging through Chicago and our country. He didn't live to hear good friend Pete Seeger sing in front of the Lincoln Memorial. I would like to sing or say a Pete Seeger song, if you excuse me, because I don't know how else to express what's in my heart. Just when I thought all was lost, you changed my mind. You gave me hope, not just the old soft soap. You showed we could learn to share in time. You and me and Rockefellers, and when we sing another victory song, precious friend, you will be there. Precious friend, you'll be there. You'll be there.